know, be here in this arena in Northern California in front of all these fans.
And I'm thankful to be on this card. They added me on last minute, and, you know, I locked in an opponent last week. So for it to all, you know, unfold with me winning third round knockout, you know, I'm grateful to be here. And grateful for G-Squad Entertainment for putting me on this card.
Okay, right on. And where can we find you on socials, man?
My Instagram is Kyle.LockandLolly on Instagram.
Okay. What's next for you? Have you anything in mind, or, you know, in mind in particular, or what?
This is my second fight. I was straight into camp after my pro debut in August. I want to keep it rolling and get one more fight by the end of this year. And I turned 21 in January, so to have three fights before 21, I'll be happy with that.
Right on. Okay.